An LED, or light-emitting diode, converts electricity to light. You'll notice that the legs are different lengths. The longer side is the anode, and the shorter side is the cathode. The anode is the positive side and should therefore receive the power supply. This demonstration requires a micro bit, a breadboard, an adapter, 4 male-male wires, 2 100-ohm resistors, and 2 LEDs. Attach the adapter to the breadboard. To pin 0, connect a resistor and an LED in series, keeping in mind that the anode should receive the current. Then connect the cathode to ground. To pin 1, repeat this process. The resistors control the amount of current flowing through the circuit, which prevents the LEDs from becoming damaged. We are going to code the micro bit so that when button A is pressed, the LED at pin 0 is on, and when button B is pressed, the other is on. When A and B are pressed at the same time, the LEDs will alternate flashing 3 times each. Create an on button A pressed function. Under the Advanced Pins tab, use the Digital Write Pin block. When this is set to 0, the LED is off. When it's switched to 1, the LED is on. Set the pins accordingly for each LED. Since the button B function is so similar, right-click on this function to duplicate. Then simply switch the pin settings. To alternate flashing the LEDs, use the repeat loop and choose the number of times the loop will run. Turn the LED at pin 0 on in the same way we did as the button A function. Insert a pause for a half second, which is 500 milliseconds, and then switch the LED settings and pause for another half second.